see the pepper itself turned into like plastic. This is not what's supposed to happen to a bell pepper. A sweet pepper should decompose completely. Makes you really wonder what we're eating.